I'm going to share with you a very new update for Zoho CRM. It's going to be a new UX, UI, new functionality. I think it's very cool. So let's begin. First of all, I created for you a slideshow. If I'm creating a slideshow, it means it's serious, okay? So this is a serious session. Let's begin. So first of all, you will have a new UI UX, which means new user interface. This is relatively of what you can see there. So as you can see, Zoho took advantage of all the latest updates, including Canvas view, including the navigation that is going to be moved to the left side. The top navigation is moving to the left, but also you will have a secondary sidebar that is going to have a plus button that you can add fields and you can do more things using the interface. Basically, it's mixing both the settings and the view itself, making things much faster and nicer. In addition, you can also mix graphical analytics in the views. So you won't need to go to the analytics for that. You can do it directly from the CRM, the modules themselves. In addition, they are also going to upgrade more features. I'm able to share with you only this news, and this is the timeline. For the people that don't know, you already have the timeline, but it's only showing in a list view. This time they are going to do it more as a conversational view that you will be able to follow what happened with a specific lead, contact or deal, which people did what. It's very, very good to know what's going on with a specific customer. The Hot Potato is a new update. It's not really critical to our customers because we already using this approach for many years. But for customers of other companies, this is probably going to be a very big update. Zoho CRM is mostly used for sales. And then when the sales ends, it will jump to other departments and they will use different applications. What we did in the last few years, we converted Zoho CRM to be able to work with multiple departments, which means when the sales ends, then the onboarding can take place in the same interface. They will have just different views and different ways to work with it. And when onboarding ends, then it's going to shipping or to execution. So multiple departments can work with the CRM. Zoho just made it out of the box. So you will basically be able to start a sales, legal, everything basically, all the departments that are touching the customer can work with the CRM. And they just made it for the public. But we already, for our customers, this is not really a big news, but again, it's a nice update. In the description below, I added a link that you can ask for early access to this version. You can start playing with it. Very, very cool. The only downside for this version is that I just finished working on my latest CRM course, and now Zoho changed the view. So thank you, Zoho, for destroying 9 months of work. And I will go back to the drawing board with a new course, obviously, and try to keep up with all the changes that Zoho are doing to me. I think it's personal. I think someone in Zoho headquarter sees me launching new courses and they're saying, you know what, let's screw up with Lior. That's what I think it is. Anyway. Thank you very much for watching this session. If you like what Zoho are doing, which I think it's incredible for an IT company, drop it in the description below. Thank you very much. We'll see you in the next session.